Do you want to know how to create subtitles with just one click? In this video, we'll show you how to create subtitles for your videos and edit them to your preference. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more editing tips and tutorials. The speech-to-text feature was first introduced last month to PowerDirector 365 for both Windows and Mac. The tool is super useful for bloggers, educators, podcasters, and film editors by reducing their editing efforts. If you haven't downloaded PowerDirector 365 yet, find download links here or in the description box below to follow along to this tutorial. In PowerDirector 365, import your video onto the timeline. Once uploaded, you'll see the subtitle room icon on the left-hand side menu. If you can't see the subtitle room, just drag and hold to expand the upper windows. In the subtitle room, click Speech to Text. In the Speech to Text window, select the audio source and language. You can also select Arrange to Transcribe. When subtitles are transcripted, check to make sure there are no spelling or grammatical errors. To combine lines of text, click on the Merge button. And to split lines, click the Split button. If you want to edit the subtitles, click the text icon. In the Edit window, change the font, size, and style the text according to your preference. And that's how you can easily create subtitles for videos with PowerDirector's speech-to-text tool. With this feature, you can save plenty of time on transcribing subtitles and boost your efficiency with speech-to-text technology. Give us a like if you like this video and subscribe to our channel for more editing tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.